these pictures of, you know, monkeys' faces that were selling for like millions. Is it still a thing?
Yeah, absolutely. So there's a couple of big marquee names that, you know, are still riding high. One project, they did a collaboration with Walmart, mm-hmm. being fabulously successful. There are clubs here in Dubai where, you know, everyone with a certain NFT can meet up, you know, sort of that community.